can't let her take Lily.
Welcome back, ladies and gents. I will make this, I think we're probably getting close to the end.
Our house.
This could be the final video.
She must be there. I can't stop now.
All right, chapter 16, In Limbo. I'm not liking our chances because of the lack of weapons.
Planning on becoming the core? Why?
There she is. Quickly, Theodore,
What are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Looks like we're actually... all the things that we've collected so far. One final one, I guess.
Forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out. Didn't want to kill him. But Theodore left me no choice.
Okay. Yeah, definitely giving us enough things for a final push, I guess. Let's see what we got.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
$13,000. Wow, they gave us a lot there in the end. Hell's probably going to be the biggest thing, right? No. $75,000. Sheesh. I mean, that's going to be the best that we're going to do. We don't have a lot for a lot, so. That's all we got time for. 290 parts, really not enough. Sure, that helps out a little bit. And that's gonna be it. One final save. And here we go. Meow meow.
Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace. Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
To you, Myra.
I don't know what the smoke's gonna do for me.
You're too late.
Thank you.
know you're still in there! Gotta stop!
I don't want to do this.
Thank you. Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.